We're following developing news out of Richmond tonight, where two teenagers have been injured in a drive-by shooting. Happened here, not far from the Hilltop Mall. The victims were in a car on Hilltop Drive near the San Pablo intersection. Around 2 o'clock today, 5 bullets came from a white Mazda that was passing by. The victims, a 16-year-old and a 17-year-old, were hospitalized for injuries that are not considered life-threatening. Police do not have a description of the suspects, Pam.